good. Okay. Now, the next one will be Inverted Spins. So how do you think? Would you like to see that?
Okay.
Okay, I have control.
Control.
Now, it's gonna be either inverted normal spins or inverted flat. Which one would you like to see?
Inverted flat.
Inverted flat spin. Alright, is that a half loop entry or a hammerhead turn entry? Which one would you like to see?
Hammerhead.
Hammerhead turn. Sounds good. So I'm gonna go down to 3,500 feet. Okay, actually 3,400 feet, that's good. Now power is on, right? I'm gonna switch to echo tank, good. Now let's go, 34,150 knots. Let's go, pitch up. Okay, first go up. Tip vertical up, and I just wait for 60 knots. 60 knots, right? Now I kick right rudder. And right way long, and right front stick. Now this is inverted flat spin, look at that.
Wow.
Look over the engine cowl, over the engine cowl. Which way have you been spinning? To the right, right?
Yeah.
Okay, now recover. Power, aileron, rudder opposite. Now elevate onward, that's it. Power is coming up and pitch up, gentle pitch up to climb up.
Okay.
Like this.
Yeah.
That was inverted flat spin and recovery.
Wow, that was actually scary.
Scary? Okay, you just need a training.
Yeah.
And remember, if you do 10 inverted spin, you know, don't stop, then it's gonna be normal. Just keep training. Now power is on, right? I'm gonna switch to echo tank, good. Now let's go, 34,150 knots. Let's go, pitch up. Okay, first go up. Up, and I just wait for 60 knots. 60 knots, right? Now I kick right rudder. And right way long. And right front stick. Now this is inverted flat spin. Look at that.
Ow.
Look over the engine cowl. Over the engine cowl. Which way have you been spinning? To the right, right?
Yeah.
Okay, now recover. Power. Aileron. Rudder opposite. Now elevate onward. That's it. Power is coming up and pitch up. Gentle pitch up to climb up.
Hey.
Like this.
Yeah.
That was inverted flat spin and recovery.
Ow.